Have you ever wondered how you can join multiple videos or even photos together into a single video? Let me show you how using a free online video editor called Kapwing. Hey guys, my name is Hafiz and welcome to Roll Record, where I teach beginners about video, share tips and also product reviews. My goal is to help you get started and go further in your video making journey, so if that is something that you are into, please consider subscribing. Okay, so without further ado, let's go to kapwing.com. Register yourself for a free account and log in, and you will be greeted by a page that looks something like this. Click on New Content, and at this point, I am just going to open up my folder and upload my file. Give it a couple of seconds, and your video will be added to what Kapwing calls the Studio Mode. Now, to add on and join or combine another video, what you can do is to drag and drop or upload your file by clicking on the Upload button here. Now that it's uploaded, what you need to do is to drag it to the top. Now there's this snap button which will securely snap the two clips together, and this fit to screen feature ensures that all the media on your timeline fits nicely within your screen. Next, let's go ahead and add some pictures because, well, why not? I've prepared a couple of pictures and I am going to be dragging them into the timeline. Now I'll also drag the edges so that it fits the canvas nicely. Let's do the same for the next set of videos and pictures, and to not waste any time, let me speed up this segment. I will also adjust the duration of how long the picture will be shown by dragging the ends to shorten it. Perfect. At this point, you can choose to export and download your video by going here, but I'm going to share a quick bonus. Let me show you how you can add background music to make the video even better. Let's grab a royalty-free music from YouTube. Go to youtube.com and type royalty-free music in the search bar. Copy the link and paste it here in Kapwing. There you go. So from here, first thing I'm doing is to remove the sound from all the video files. Now you can leave them on, that's entirely up to you, but I'm going to be removing it this time. And to do that, you select the clips and reduce the volume all the way down to zero. Next, as the music was from YouTube, we just want to keep the audio and not the video. So let's remove the video, and this is how you do it. Select the music clip and right-click or press on hold, depending on what device you are on, and select Detach Audio. Now, the video and audio are now separated. Drag the audio clip down to reveal the video and delete it. Now, all that's left is the audio. Lastly, just so the music ends nicely instead of an abrupt stop, Kapwing now has a fade option, so the volume of the music starts to slowly decrease and fade towards the end of your video, making it look and sound more professional. To add a fade at the end, select the audio file, and on the right, select the Effects tab and choose Outro. Now let's hear how it ends. Perfect. Once you are happy with everything, you can now go ahead and export video. Give it a couple of minutes, and there you have it. After a short wait, you will then see a page that looks something like this. On the left-hand side, we have a preview player that allows you to see the work that you've done. Let's go ahead and see how it looks and sounds. To download, simply click on the download button here. If you want to make any changes, you may do so by clicking on edit. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.